great. So we made it to Piscataway Park. Wound up doing a little bit of off-roading anyway. So, just like I was saying, it's nice to get that off-road capability. So let's stop and see where we actually are. A National Colonial Farm, some fields, fishing pier. Yeah, let's walk down and look at the fishing pier. Little quiet spot in Piscataway Park, right off of the Potomac River. You see, Potomac River right there. For those that aren't really familiar with the DMV, as we refer to it, DC, Maryland, and Virginia. Potomac kind of runs right through the Maryland-Virginia line. It's actually pretty cool because that's the river itself. It's still, let's sit at Maryland, but you can see the land across the river, that's Virginia. Yeah, really nice and relaxing spot. Just kind of solidified my intent now to get a off-road capable bike. Still don't know which one should probably get. You know, I'm thinking KLX a CRF for, you know, small displacement 300cc bikes, but I still really like the Tenere and the Tuareg 660. So yeah, leave me a comment, let me know what you have, what you would get, have a little dialogue. All right, head back to the bike. Nice little quick mini adventure. Had my coffee. Nice view. Kind of cool to hang out at Piscataway Park for a little bit, especially in recognition of Native American Heritage Month. Pretty cool.
60. What, Tenere? Still, I'm not sure if I should just go with KLX or CRF. Decisions.